People are talking about the Internet of Things very actively right now. We can think of it as kind of like the Industrial Revolution of the 21st century. And really, I think of the Internet of Things as the intersection of operating technology and information technology, moving from an analog world to a digital world.